Fantastic. So, this is our first duo, buddy.
Yep, indeed.
Yeah, I'll be uploading it to my channel, so I'm thinking of creating a brand new playlist. In some ways, the first wave is actually harder than the others because it's tougher to get the bad guys. We've got to find out where they are. Love that rage mode.
This would not go.
Okay, wait a minute, I'll try and get down to you.
Oh
no! My god!
Sorry.
It's okay. Almost there. I got you back.
Thank you much. I just one of those things where you just would not go the do the charge.
Yeah, I know the feeling. We can get things done as quickly as possible. I like the speed run. Wave 5 onwards, I think I'll start missiling the spawns. Or trying to do a few. Nice. Where are they? Where have they gone?
They're out in the flat.
Don't stand much of a chance.
You know.
Here we go. I got him. I should hopefully make it half the time. They're here.
Say again?
They're right here, where I am right now. Gotta be kidding me. Can't believe I died, my god. It never happens in a first. Having two Krogans punching those primes is going to be hilarious. They lose their armor so damn quick. A team researching Protheans have files here. Right here. Reed, we need access to that data terminal. Hack the security. Got it.
Come on! This is the one that sucks because I have no range.
Neither do I. But we can wait for them to come to us and we can just ride it out. I think with both of us here, we'll be done in quite soon anyway, so. Nice. I think it was probably almost impossible to do that any quicker than we did. Okay, I need those spawns. Need them.
Got a kill streak. Yeah, probably not worth a while.
Good practice. So I should have called that.
Team Oh, I was right there, dude. Sorry.
Sorry, I'm raging slightly. Didn't last long, buddy. But when we gang up on those primes, it's virtually a death sentence. Enemy force approaching. Copy that. Nice. Your incendiary rounds are going to be any advantage against those bombers. If you can get those, you'll be virtually invincible. I gotcha. Sorry, but these son of bitches are stabbing me.
This is a sticky one, what a...
Do you know a way to deal with that? It's insane.
Well, in normal play, I would get distance and pick them off. But we're trying to do this fast. Thank you, sorry about that. I'll try to
it's okay. In those circumstances, using a missile is perfect. Enemies approaching. Right, come on! Hostiles! Okay, it's down here. That's what I'm talking about. Nice. We're going for these things so damn quick. Yeah, this is going to be enough. Another missile. Nice. Where are they?
Yeah, something left. Oh, here we go.
Nice. Let me, let's see if we can do these, we're doing the missiles as quickly as possible. First one's mine. Okay, that's my last missile. If you can do the other three, I'd appreciate
it. Okay, I'm going for this one.
Very classy, buddy.
Alright.
I'm happy for a really good time out of this. I haven't got any missiles, buddy.
Bye-bye.
This is not the place to be. Okay, 20 seconds, let's get down to the LZ. Tum-ti-dum! Yeah, I just love Geth. Jesus, buddy, that's an amazing time.
Alright, we beat the 20 minute mark.
15 seconds.
We want to try another one now that I've got the gist of it. You know, it's been a while since I played that Krogan. Second time around.
Well, that's a record breaker, buddy, and that's a character you don't even know how to play.
Well, I did it a lot, but it was months and months ago back when I was trying to do the solo gold. I haven't played him in forever. So now that I got the rhythm down again, might do better the second time around.
Well, that's a pretty amazing game, buddy, for a guy who claims that he's rusty.